again. First we have to select a new part, then select a unit millimeter newton second, part solid, then click OK. Select a plane which you want to sketch here, make it sketch on view. Then we have to draw a rectangle for the required size. After that, just click OK. Then extrude the rectangle for the required amount of thickness. Then we have to go for views and give the appearance color for the aesthetic look of the component. Apply the required color. After that, go to the model. Select a plane which you want to sketch here. Just hide the noted planes. And then you have to select any one face to sketching. And make it as a sketch on view. Then we have to draw a circle for a required dimensions. Then click OK. Extrude the circle based upon your required amount of thickness. Just click OK. Then we have to go for patterns. Select a extruded circle for apply the pattern. Inside the pattern we have to select a fill pattern type. Then go to reference, click the define. Then we have to draw a boundary for make the fill pattern. Select sketch, make on sketch on view. Here we have going to draw the boundary for make the fill pattern. Select a ellipse. Then we have to draw a boundary. After drawing the ellipse as a boundary, just click OK. Now our pattern is created inside the ellipse shaped boundary. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. If you have any doubts regarding this tutorial, please post in my comment. Again, for